Adele can't be perceived. Smaller than an electron, it contains uncountable galaxies. If powerful men and women could remain centered in the Tao, all things would be in harmony. The world would become a paradise. All people would be at peace, and the law would be written in their hearts. When you have names and forms, know that they are provisional. When you have institutions, know where their functions should end. Knowing when to stop, you can avoid any danger. All things end in the Tao, as rivers flow into the sea.
There must be some sort of receptacle for it around here somewhere. See what you can find.
I think I'll need this.
Something out in the sand. Quickly, Lara, bring it to me. Let me see. Yes, yes, interesting. Another riddle it seems. This one has instructions on revealing some sort of stone dais. There are a set of steps to follow. How about I read them and you do as I say yes? Perfect. Okay, so the first step says that you need to stand within the lion's reach. Okay, Lara, you're the expert now. Think you can figure this one out? Yes, Lara, that must be right. Okay, now from here you need to face the double doors of openability and walk forward 8 steps. Excellent. Now it says you need to jump forward just once. Okay, good. Now turn 45 degrees to... Perfect. Okay, now walk forward 10 steps this time, please. Towards the head, remember. That's a good sign, don't you think? Right, now I think you need to... Yes, it says... Stand where the two stone guards' eyes would meet if they were guarding each other. Got that, Lara? Yes, that looks about right. Okay, from here. Look to the entering sun, then jump forward 4 times. Great. Now, sideways jump to your left, just the once. Now it says to cleanse the body. Huh, what could it mean by that, right? Excellent. I think we're on the right track here, Lara. Let's keep going. Once cleansed, ascend to a new life. Yes, amazing. So from here, meet with the dancing spirit. That's all I am saying. Can you see anything to make sense of this, Lara? Very clever, Lara. I think we are nearly there. Just a few more lines to go. Next, facing the steps of unsureness, jump forward 3 times, then walk a further 6 steps forward. We must be very close now. Turn 90 degrees to the right, then crawl forward this time 10 steps.
Or please, you could say, let me get out of your way.
Oh dear, I do apologize. Yoga really loosens you up. Carry on. Turn to your right and meet the stone guard in the eyes. Pull on the tongue. Right. Well, I think that's that. Aha, a stone dais. Many writings speak of these and their importance in creating a connection between different worlds.
I wonder how though. More to discover, I'm sure.
दोस्तों
Thank you. Uh-huh.
Thank you.
Lara, I keep finding these little plastic tube thingies littered all over the place. You wouldn't happen to know what they are, would you?
I think maybe they're Barry's glow sticks. He sometimes comes down here to practice his dancing and whirls them around his head.
Well, if you happen to find any more, would you mind putting them in this bin here? Bless your Lara.
Thank you.
Lara. Well done. You made it, okay? Quickly, let's get inside. You want to grab a torch first. Hang on. Came through the portal and started attacking the people here. Seems it was very hostile. And we've mistakenly done it again. Oh dear me, you must stop this from happening. I can get you close to the portal. But dear Lara, you must destroy whatever may have come through. Please save us all. Bless you, Lara. As best I can up there. Good luck. Lara, you must concentrate.
Remember your teachings.
Come close to me and I'll heal you. hear me. Let me try again. I want to help. Oh, so sorry. Keep going. He wants above and below. My dear girl, you've done it. Oh Lara, what a glorious day. You've managed to simultaneously uncover the truth about the old tomb whilst preventing an unforeseen disaster from taking place.
Although I really should have seen it coming, don't you think? Oh well, more meditation practicing for me.
I do wonder though, why this otherworldly connection can happen and has happened in the past. More to learn, I'm sure.
Please dear Lara, make yourself at home while you're here with us. Barry's cooked up something extra special for us all, and I am sure Stanmore would love to assist you in the gift store if you want to take a trinket home with you to remember us by. A new bow perhaps.
Oh, and help yourself to a shower, I'm sure you would appreciate that too.
And one last thing from all of us here. Let us offer you one final blessing before you go.
Bless you, Lara!
Yay! soon enough.
Lara, is that you in there? Would you mind hurrying up? You've been in there for ages and I'm afraid you may have used all the hot water.
I think Barry wanted to have a shower before he goes out clubbing.
Bless you, Lara.
I'm a dangerous girl.